Hey, St. Stephen family, here are your church announcements. It's back. Simmons College of Kentucky presents the West Louisville Forum. Join us on Wednesday, August 7th at noon as we go in asking the question, does implicit bias exist in journalism? Mark your calendars and make plans to attend. Simmons College, in collaboration with the Angela Project, presents the 400th year commemoration ceremony on Tuesday, August 20th at noon at the St. Stephen Baptist Church. Come on out and witness a coming together of all bodies of Christ as we commemorate the 400th year of slavery in America. Live streaming will be available on the Simmons College website. Be sure to get your book today on barnesandnoble.com. Bag Weekend is coming up, and you definitely will want to bring a guest to this service. On August 25th, our special guest will be American gospel smooth jazz musician Ben Tankard. Mark your calendars and make plans to attend, and don't forget to bring a guest. I want to take this time to shout out one of our phenomenal members, Miss Mary Malone. Mary is a professor of nursing at Jefferson Community and Technical Colleges, and we've learned this lady is quite the trailblazer. She has been elected as the president of the Board of Mental Health America's Kentucky chapter. She is the first African American to ever hold this title. Congratulations, Mary. We are so proud of you. That's all, church family. Those are your church announcements. Till next time, church. Bye.